traverse the underside of the helicopter and then climb in on the other side.